Reconciliation is a journey where people are trying to rebuild and maintain a respectful relationship. In this case, the relationship is between Indigenous people and Canadians. It wasn't until 2008 the Canadian government apologized for what happened at the schools. After that, thousands of residential school survivors came forward to tell their stories. We know it as the Truth and Reconciliation Commission. It was led by an Anishinaabe judge named Murray Sinclair. He helped create a plan for reconciliation, and it's called the TRC's 94 Calls to Action. It asks for equal access to things like education and healthcare. So far, only 13 of the calls to action have been completed. You can listen to Indigenous people and support their calls for justice in your community.